Oh yeah. Don't worry, Haley, he'll be back soon. He's just resetting everything.
Yeah, my router completely shot. Nothing's even connecting except for chat. I don't know, or except for this. I don't know what that is.
Yeah. Just right, turn it all the way off.
That's what I'm gonna do. Alright, be right back.
Mm-hmm. Wow, trying to bump me off the track. Oh, I forgot it's 2ACC. God damn it. Boom box! Great item to get. Oh god. When you go off the track, and it's not so great. Oh, the timing is so good. Get wrecked. Metal Mario, get wrecked. Also, Taco is doing so badly right now. Back there in the back. Do you like to give him crap for doing badly, though? I've got a boombox ready for whenever that inevitable blue shell comes for me. Or red shell. Or whatever. And I went that boombox. Cool, close call. Pulled out the win. Go, baby Mario. You gotta go for that John 60. No. I know you didn't quit, you just had bad luck. That bad luck though. My hair is just going crazy tonight. What is going on? Wait, we gotta do baby part or cookie part for Haley.
Dang it, Jocko. God dang it, Bobby. Taco Bobby.
Alright. Let's just build on our momentum. Until Justin gets back. Change it up, didn't it? Stupid bananas.
Yeah, can't let Taco win.
Stupid bullet bill's probably gonna hit me.
I stole it right at the end!
That's a good time to come from editing.
Oh, man.
Ooh, stole it from you right at the line, another buddy boy. Or actually, you must have got hit because you fell back to fifth. Or no. Wait, that was the points. Did you finish second? I don't know. All I know is I beat you, so. rip Justin's internet for life, apparently. Yeah, it's not Skype. There's no Skype. I don't even have Skype open. I leave it closed unless somebody, I have plans for it. Besides, I prefer Discord anyway nowadays. Unless I need video screen and stuff, but that's it. Taco didn't even remark on that awesome steal I had. Wow. Yeah. Green shells, though. good old boombox. Saving my bacon. Aw, that was not good timing, though. That was not good timing at all.
You jumped right over that, you goddamn dry Bowser.
Probably should have held on to that in retrospect, but I was trying to take him out with it as I went by. Whew. I got lucky that red shell went past. Three in a row! I use Discord, yeah. Not, it's similar to TeamSpeak, but it's not Skype.
Three in a row! What you got to say about that, Dr. Judah?
I don't think I can actually lose. I'm pretty sure I have a big enough lead now that no matter where I finish in this next race, I win, so. That's pretty cool. Oh, poor Taco. I feel almost bad. Boogity 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 indeed. Yep. Should be a good race. Just remember when you're in chat tomorrow night and the night after that I tape the races, or I DVR them, and I watch them delayed, so don't spoil them. Always a day or two behind because of how busy my schedule is. Wow! I got hit so hard that Lakitu had to pick me up. Dry Bowser just destroyed me. That was the thing that happened. Good mushrooms. I really needed these.
Stole my item, too.
Oh, Taco's so far out in front. Oh, well. It may not be a John 60, but it will be a win. Championship win, anyway. That's all that really matters in the end of the day. It's not how much you win by, it's that you win. Also, I hate everything. Stupid wheel. Are they? Are they showing them on YouTube now? I was not aware of that. Oh, that opportune invincibility. Wow. I don't know how this is happening, but I'll take it. Well, that was close. I'm not even going to try for that. I'm going to go down here. I'm just going to take the safe path. Try to avoid that green shell. Everything is lovely. Oh, that's cool. I didn't even know that. I just watch it on, through DirecTV so that I can DVR them and stuff. I knew they were on there, too. Well,
John60! Hashtag John60! Hashtag Wolfpack!
Just gonna go crazy and do all the hashtags. Oh, it feels good. 200cc John60. That does not happen often. Soak it in. Do the Chris Jericho.
Drink it in, man.
Just look at that beautiful gold trophy and that beautiful 60. good times. Justin is still not back, I guess. Poor guy. He must have restarted his whole setup from the beginning. 350cc. Yeah, I don't know. He must have had to restart everything. For this. I'm never doing no items. Backflip off my chair, dear God. There's no such thing as 250cc. 200cc is the fastest. Where is what I'm looking for? There it is, Cloud Top Cruise.
Yeah, Cloud Top Cruise.
Yeah, I know. Carl Edwards is crazy. Hey, we're on the same team, Taco Dream Team. Trick the AI. Figured we'd each get a set of AI and be against each other. Cool. Team Red for life. We are. Somebody hit me. I didn't get an item. Everything is sad. I can't believe I came back to win at the airport though, because I got stuck behind that stupid tire. I was like, yeah, that's it. Everything is over for me. I guess it's not a dream team if Justin's not here, right? Justin for the dream team. And Mikey. Basically everybody.
Then I got another one! What are the chances I get two of those in a row?
I kind of forgot we were on teams too, Taco, so I apologize for that. Oh god, that was too funny though. That was too funny. Yeah, Mark only played Mario Kart with us one time, two episodes. long time ago. But he hasn't played it ever again. Unfortunately. I can't even imagine how mad Taco's gonna be at me for what I did to him. The first time was an accident. The second time was on purpose. I will admit. I will admit. I actually feel terrible. I know I can't freaking lose. I don't know what's happening. Oh, gosh. I just keep waiting to see what Taco's gonna say. It's gonna be sad, I know. I promise you I won't do it again. I don't know why I did it the second time. The first time was legitimately just... it happened, but I promise I won't do it again. I'm sorry. You know, our truce really only applied when Justin was going to be here and we were going to work against him, right? So, I won't blame you if you take retaliation. It's fine. Yeah, I'm just like in a zone though. I don't know. Everything's just working out right now. I'm sure it'll all go wrong, but. Oh, that green shell was freaking me out, dude. Green box, huh? Let's knock Luigi out of here. No! Why did I look down at my stupid gamepad right then? I was trying to double check to see if Luigi was indeed an enemy, and I freaking went right off the course. See, this is where it all goes wrong. Maybe. Ouch. That hurts. What the hell? Watch out, Taco. Okay. Oh, there's another blue shell coming. The guy hit me with that. I was just trying to get away from the blue shell. Okay. Question is, best use this in my strategy. I don't want you to drop it. Oh my gosh, I don't know how I stayed on the course. I don't think I'm gonna beat Taco though. The winning streak comes to an end. But it's okay. I didn't throw a single thing at you, Taco. We're cool. You boomboxed me back. You won. All is good. I don't know how I didn't fall off though. Oh my gosh, I was skating on like one wheel on the edge of that stupid ravine. We're good. We're square. I guess Justin really just straight up lost everything, didn't he? No, he's on Discord again, but he's muted and deafened, so he's not listening or talking. He is online. Also, Mikey's playing RPG Maker instead of watching the stream. God dang it, Mikey. Of course, he is making the greatest game of all time, so we have to give him some leeway, I guess. But maybe he'll be back soon since he's back on showing on Discord. I forgot to hit the gas. Yeah, I know his stream is not back yet, but I think he's at least got it working somewhat. Because he's back on Discord. Sort of that. If not, well, we can't really hold it against him because clearly something went wrong. Oh, I hit the freaking ceiling. I've never been up here before. That was way higher. Freaking musical! Oh, that's so aggravating. That should have never happened in a million years. Whoops. Taco, I was trying to throw it at Koopa Troopa, but he let me pass. Okay, I think you're fine. I don't think it hit you. I threw the red shell at Koopa Troopa, and then he was, like, slowing down, and it went past him to you. So sorry. Ooh, almost went off. I hate this course. I really hate this course. Uh-oh. That is not my blue shell, but it's happened. Dang it. Alright, Taco, looks like you got this one. I came back to second after all that, though. I can't feel too bad about that. Hey, you know what? We've called a truce. That's how come I'm trusting him. We've put our differences aside for the good of the team. Also, the rest of our team, except for Koopa Troopa, stinks. Okay. I didn't even hit you. It got stopped, didn't it? But anyway, I fired it at Koopa Troopa, and he, like, slowed down, and it just went right past him. So stupid. I fired the other two backwards as soon as it happened. Oh. It wasn't even an... on purpose.
You there?
Hey, he's back!
Not completely.
Not completely?
No, for some reason, this is very weird. It says that there's a problem with connecting to Microsoft, and so I can do this, but I can't get on the Wii U, but I can get on the internet on my computer, but I can't connect to anything. It says, yeah, the computer appears to be correct computer, but the device or resource, Microsoft.com, is not responding.
That doesn't make sense at all.
Yeah.
Mainly because this wouldn't have anything to do with Microsoft. It's Nintendo, first of all.
Well, I mean, all I'm saying, like, I can get on here, I can connect on the internet on my computer, but I can't do it on the Wii U at all.
Something's just wrong with your router, I think.
But what's funny is the fact that it shows that you're online, it shows that everything's been installed, but I can't connect to it.
Hmm. And it's only that. That's pretty weird, actually.
I'm still working on it, so, I don't know if they can hear me at all on your stream, but just bear with me.
Yeah, they can hear you.
Okay, bear with me, guys, I'm trying. I don't know what it is.
Taco been racing.
Okay, let's try this again. This one. It's just weird.
Taco. So close. So yeah, we did a teams match and ended up on the same team, surprisingly. There's lots of chance. Why, Koopa Troopa? This guy's nothing but trouble, I tell you. Uh-oh. God dang it, Wendy. And that luck I was having is so far gone.
You there?
Yep.
I'm disconnecting and reconnecting randomly now.
It's weird.
Yeah. I'm trying to connect with. Okay, it looks like I've got something. So that is 3, yes. Okay, it's got me connected on there. Okay, so if I'm connected here by theory, I should be able to get into the game now and do stuff.
Ooh, you almost made a comeback, Taco. That's the one.
are like, where is he?
Haley has been very distraught.
Blame my internet. Don't blame me. Yeah. Trust me, I'm trying to fix it. I don't know what it, what's doing wrong, but I'm trying to fix it.
I didn't hit you with any green shell, Taco. Not even one. Somebody else must have done that, because it was not me. I have video evidence. And so the red shell I threw after you crossed the finish line, just because I had them.
Normal internet access.
Anyway, we won by 50 points. I don't know what you're complaining about. I can't believe I came back to finish second in that. It's crazy. Hashtag fix Justin's brain. You weren't even... Well, you weren't next to me on my screen. I can tell you that much. It's probably lag. Alright, you want me to wait a minute and see if you can join or not? Justin. Guessing not. He's still disconnecting, I think. Might as well do some more. Nobody likes no items, Taco. It's boring and stupid. I'm even gonna pick the worst stage ever. Cause I got a death wish. Guessing Justin disconnected again. Wow, Colin Red, wow. Everybody just turns their back. Turns it back, just like that. As if I would be scared to lose. I've lost plenty. You'd be scared to lose when you lose quite often. That should never have happened. But it did. It was a thing and it happened. No, stupid slippery freaking corner. Stole my item. God dang it. Alright. Everybody is just wrecking me right now. And taking my item box every single time. Running me over with bullet bills. Going very poorly, even with items. See, this is what I'm talking about. Oh, really? This is the worst item I could have on this track. I'm not even gonna use it, I'm just gonna let it run out. Okay. Here I can use some of my things, but. Okay, I suppose. Stop trying to run me over with invincible stars. Why couldn't I get a bullet bill? That's what I really needed. I really needed a bullet bill. There's a blue shell. Why did I drift the wrong direction? Taco just lost the race. I'm doing horribad. I See, even with items, I did terrible on this track because this track is sadness. Yeah, I saw that happen as I was getting Mario Karted back to 8th. Justin. Don't think Justin's gonna be able to do it tonight, guys. It's just not working for him. Keeps deep disconnecting, I think. Yeah, congrats on the top 10 out of 12. Yeah, old cookie plans. Come on, get out of the grass, get out of the grass. Yeah. Wow, what? Lag, I hit him. I hit him and they said I didn't hit him. God dang it, game. Such lag. Very annoyed. Much sad. Correct. Take it. Donkey Kong! Poor Taco and another blue shell. I pulled that off twice in a row, but I'll take it. Really? Well, I'll take the win, sure, why not? What happened to you, Taco? Holy crap! How did you get so far back, dude? Oh, man. Was Donkey Kong winning overall? It's showing Justin's online, but I don't think he actually is. I mean, on Discord, that is. Haley with the burn. That went very poorly, Taco. Very poorly indeed. Well, I'll probably end up quitting here in a bit myself. Unless Justin shows up with it all fixed here in the next little bit. Because, I've been streaming for a while. Close. I've just fallen completely silent because I'm focusing so hard right now. Oh, went a little wide there. No, not a blue shell. It's not the time for a blue shell. I can't believe this. Not Donkey Kong and Taco both passed me. Yeah, I guess technically this is day 13. But we don't count it like that. Yeah, well, for me, it's almost one. Yeah, that blue shell just handed Donkey Kong probably the whole championship. I just keep checking to see if Justin's doing anything over there, saying anything. Why did I pick? I just did that one a little while ago. Oh well, we'll go there again maybe. Or Big Blue. Let's see. Now we're going there again. I know. Freaking girl. He's got 40 points. I'll pick it next time, Taco. If we both pick it, then we'll definitely get it. We have to destroy Donkey Kong. I don't know if we can gain 10 points on him unless he just finishes way in the back. That's the only way it'll work. So we have to just Mario Kart the crap out of him. Mario Kart the crap out of him. Oh, I went off the track. Okay, fine. Donkey Kong 60, please no. Nobody wants to see that. Nobody wants Donkey Kong to succeed. He's not far enough back either. He's still doing pretty good. I just saw a blue shell. Please give me a... I didn't get a boombox. And Taco's gonna win. Probably. Or we'll get red shell. I wonder where Donkey Kong is. Not far enough back, I don't think. Maybe. Oh, did we pull this out? Did we pull this out? No. Donkey Kong needed to be one more spot back. Hey JC, how you doing? Well, Donkey Kong beat us. I don't know how that happened, but he did it. Eating Oreos. That is living life. Justin's off Discord altogether now, so I'm guessing not gonna be back. I'll give him one more set of races. You've never gotten below that. See, there you go. I did no items for you. This is the last one. I figured I'd give you no items. So relish your impending victory that I'm sure you'll get. But if I do beat you, you never get to ask for no items again because I'll have beaten you on your own ground. Oh yeah, there's no reason to go on the purple thing because there's no coins. Such good music. I don't know if you're gonna try for the shortcut here, but I find that way too dangerous. But if you do take it, you'll probably get ahead. Oh, that's good though. But you are right behind me, I hear you. The final lap. That slipstream kind of worked against you there, buddy. I just gotta be smooth. My F-Zero practice the other day comes in handy. Don't let him draft off me. Yes! Oh, yeah. JC, nice. You back, Justin?
Only for a second, probably, at this rate.
What is happening, dude?
I don't know, dude. I'm sitting here beating myself senseless trying to figure this stupid thing out.
It's crazy.
It is. So don't expect him to be on here for very long.
Well, I'm probably going to be wrapping up my stream after we finish these last few races of this cup, anyway.
Okay. Well, I'm going to have to concede and just say I'm not doing it tonight. Yeah. I can't. I'm legitimately, my hands are tied.
I don't know what's going on, dude. I mean, I guess you completely unplugged the router and let it sit for a minute and then plugged it back in.
Yeah, I let it sit for like 3 minutes and had an alternative connection source for me to use, and even that one didn't work.
Wow. Did you try an Ethernet cable?
That's what I connected to an Ethernet
cable. Oh, yeah. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm honestly, like, just weird. Frustrated. More frustrating than
it. You think it could be an issue with your ISP itself?
I don't know, honestly. I wish I knew.
Call them. Probably too late to call them.
Yeah, 11:50, almost midnight. Yeah, I think it's
good. Yeah, let's call them in the morning, but still doing it.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna try tomorrow morning and see if I can at least get a connection for my videos up for tomorrow, or my video up for tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
And if I can't even do that, then I am gonna call in. Because what's funny is I can get on YouTube and everything else will be just fine, but like as soon as I try to do anything else outside of that, it's like it just goes ballistic.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm getting on YouTube right now. I'm gonna open up a video. It's playing the video.
That doesn't make sense.
Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn on the Wii U now. Okay, turn it on. We go to game like usual.
Messed up this whole thing so badly.
If I disconnect, that'll be why.
Yeah.
Let's see. Well, I mean,
congratulations on your pull away victory, Taco. Jeez. Doing so bad.
I'm cheering from no man's land.
GG, dude. YouTube derped so hard saying your last vid was uploaded 11 months ago. Yeah, I don't know. It's been doing weird stuff lately. Like when it said the Final Fantasy video was from 3 days before that. I just released it. Anyway.
Alright, I'm going online right now. Let's see if it lets me go on. Watch it connect now that you're about to get dead. I admit a defeat.
Well, if it does, I'll stay for a little while longer then.
My dumb luck. Still trying to connect. I'd honestly be terrified to do anything on here at this rate. Yeah. Just being honest, I'd be terrified to even try.
I definitely wouldn't turn the stream back on if I were you, even if you get the thing to connect.
No, I don't plan on it. The only thing I might do is just do some recording that doesn't require internet work.
Yeah.
Which is practically every series now that I'm doing, except for Minecraft, obviously.
I'm sorry it went this way, though.
It's okay.
At least you're here in spirit. Vocal spirit.
I didn't like it.
Really, Taco, you picked this place? Oh my gosh, I hate this place, even with items.
Neil?
No, it's the subway tunnel.
Well, that's fine. Okay, okay, so it's still connecting to my computer. It's installing an update while I'm talking to you. But it didn't connect onto...
How much is working?
Yes, so that means I need to go on to my Wii U and change which setting it needs to be connected to then.
Also, this is proving to be a bad choice for Taco, I think.
Which place y'all doing?
Well, we were doing one-on-one, no items, 200cc, and it's the subway, and I think he got hit by the train because he's miles behind me.
Ooh.
Luckily, I've avoided the trains so far.
That's
Knock
good.
On wood.
Right.
Knock on my own head.
I can't do that for you. I can do the wood part for you.
Yeah.
Okay, let's try my connections one more time.
Oh, I got hit by the train. Crap.
Well, that mile seems to be drastically coming closer together.
Yeah, probably. Oh, he just got hit by it again. I saw him spin on the map.
Ouch.
He is not really happy about this.
Oh.
God. As I derped the entire ending, but I still had a huge lead, so it was fine.
Is it just you two?
Yeah, we were doing 1v1, no items, Mario Kart 200cc.
Wow.
Pretty insane. Hit the train 3 times. Well, I hit it once, so... Guess I lucked out.
Okay, let's see if this is gonna connect or not.
Now Haley's all out of cookies.
Alright, so one of them didn't work. Let's see if the other internet connection works. See, it's funny, they're like, move your gamepad closer to the router. It's 5 feet from the router. How much closer does it need to be?
Wow.
Like, seriously.
Do I really want to do?
Murder my face while you're at it, please. Yeah, see, neither one's connecting. And I'm going to restart.
Well, Taco, if you beat me, it'll be a tie. If I beat you, I win overall. So, see what happens.
Wow. All right, I'm gonna restart my computer, get this updated, and see if that helps.
All right. I don't know. I'll hang in there, I guess.
Just stay on Discord if you want to. If you need to.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and wrap my stream up after this then.
Yeah, so I'm not getting back on because at this point I can't fix anything. So, all right, see you in a bit.
All right. One say do. Okay. I already got a pretty big advantage though. Unless he gets hit by lightning, I don't think I'm gonna catch him. So we're probably gonna end in a tie, but that's okay. Probably the best way to end it anyway. Why did that happen? Oh my gosh! I made the come on! How did I just fall straight down that jump or the hole in front of the jump? That doesn't make any sense. I've just coasted across that gap before. What are you doing to me, game? It's bullcrap. And even if he does get hit by lightning, I can't catch him now. Unless he bounces off the track too somehow, but I don't think that's gonna happen. It happened again! Why is that happening? What? How does the same thing happen? I just go across the thing. What? No, it's not winner takes all, it's a tie. Oh, you want one more? No. It'll end in a tie. That's fine. I don't mind it ending in a tie. But frick, what just happened to me? That's so uncool. How did I fall off that first jump? I just drove. Why? I've never seen that happen. You just go forward, and he just it fell 3 times. What? No, we're not gonna do one more. Forget tiebreakers. We end in a tie. It's how it's meant to be. Right? Like, if anything, the tie goes to me for being amazing tonight. You're not gonna be at the next few streams. How come? You need to be here. What will it be like without Taco? I have no idea how that freaking happened, though. Oh my gosh. Well, anyway. I need a break. Wow. Anyway, thank you to everyone who came out tonight. Really sorry that it didn't work out to have Justin join us for much because of his internet issues. But again, thank you so much for everyone who came out tonight. And we will see you tomorrow for another stream a day. Not sure what the plan is exactly, but definitely got some new stuff that I want to check out here in the next few days sometime. So keep an eye out for that. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.